If I could choose one place in the world to study courageous leadership, it would be Prague, Czech Republic. The word for Prague, Praha in Czech, means threshold, as it has been a place of convergence of cultures, ethnicities, and trade since its founding over 1,000 years ago. In this course, The Threshold of Leadership, Czech Dissidents and Heroes, we will study 5 individuals who crossed over the threshold of their own authority, their domain, into leadership as they converged and they energized others with vision and courage. Each of them stood up to authority figures, risking their comfort, their careers, and in many cases, their lives. Our approach will be to immerse you in the world of these leaders by taking you on virtual tours that will explore the dynamics of their context.
And you'll get this really interesting, unique experience to peek into the minds of the Czech leaders through the readings that Professor Josh will have you do. And then you'll get to see the actual unique environments of these leaders. You'll get to see places they lived, worked, sometimes even died. And you'll get this experience that not even many Czechs have. You'll get to understand the spirit, the soul of the Czechs, of the Czech leaders.
You will meet people who lived through these difficult times, even people who knew and followed these brave individuals.
In the darkest times of communist oppression, the Czech dissident playwright and essayist Václav Havel came with the idea of the power of the powerless.
We will study classic leadership texts, biographies, writings, and art to draw implications for our own lives, our communities, and our world.